Hello, welcome back to my channel. So I'm actually here with Party Hard Travel. We are currently in Zante. I do have a discount code, which is LOTTIR10 if you do want to get some discounted prices on Party Hard Travel packages. They do it in any party destinations, but we're on a girls trip in Zante. Me and Jazz are sharing a room. Hello guys.
Hi guys.
We've had a big fat stress, so we were literally
Don't even get me started. This whole month for me has been stressful.
We were waiting on the plane for, we were 3 hours delayed, but we were stuck on the plane and they were serving no food. None of us had eaten. It was horrible. And then by the time the food got round to Jazz and Soph, they'd run out of everything.
Yeah. We're like, I've not eaten since 9 a.m.
Me and Marie had tuna crunch and it was lovely, but we're just getting ready to go out. I will give you a tour when the music has stopped, but yeah, I just thought I'd introduce it. I just got my sock.
Oh yeah.
We got our margaritas. Mine's probably been hot. Oh,
morning. It is, why do I always do that? Morning. Hi guys. It is day two. This is my little outfit of the day. We are going down to the beach somewhere, but I thought I'd give you like a little tour, but I'm gonna start in this room because I'm a little bit lazy to go all the way back to just come back. So don't judge. This is mine and Jazz's room we're sharing, which is why it's just a big fat mess. But it's actually really good because we've got aircon in our rooms, and then we've also got a patio outside. Actually, I can't be asked opening that again. Oh wait, no, my tripod's out there. I need to. We've got a really nice patio overlooking the pool, just like so. And then coming out, we've got Sophie and Marie's room, which is just two singles, which to be fair, I think they are quite comfy, but that double bed's so comfy. And then we've got the kitchen, which I love that we've got a little dining table and we've got a stove, which I did think I'd be making eggs, but I don't think I'm gonna be now. And then toilet. And this is the living room. Hi guys. Oh, I don't even think I've introduced them. I've introduced you. But we've got, ew.
Ew.
Ew, we got Anna, ew. Marie, Sophie.
Do you want to see my fresh
dress? And what's her name again? No, I'm joking. I just wanted to see your reaction. But this is where they're staying. And Kristen arrives later on.
This is the shag pad.
The shag pad. This is where stuff goes down.
I'm going to get my dick out.
Okay, I'm going now. Bye. We actually got in about 4:30 last night. It was meant to be a chill night, but we did end up going out quite late, to be fair. We're all on a kind of a good vibe. The clubs here, from what I've seen so far, are really good, like the music. But you know when you get it into a song and then it switches and it's like, excuse me, quiet sir. I was ready to, you know, like jam to that, but okay. Like drum and bass father came on, I was like, oh, my chav era. I was like, I know this off by heart. I was like, I can let rip. So I did. I think there's some girls that just seen me vlogging, so I've been a bit awkward. But yeah, so we got on about 4:30, and then it's like 11 now, and Anna and Haz have arrived. I think I did say that when I introduced everyone, but we're gonna go to the beach pool. And we're getting food. I don't know why I said it like that. But we just had a big collab because we all just tried ordering sushi. And they don't serve sushi right now.
All granola.
All granola. Yeah, everything Sophie wanted. No, sorry, no. We're going to get some food and some drinks. Prawns are here. They've all finished. Anna's was finished long ago. You're still chomping on your club sandwich. But we've all got prawns and we're all vlogging, as you can see.
Hey.
Louis in the wild. Hello. So we're actually ready to go out. I'm going to show you my outfit. It's actually from Lookstick. Oh, I thought I just broke my tripod then. I just got really worried.
Worried.
This is my outfit. Oh.
Sorry, Kristen.
And do I wear this top or that one you're wearing?
So cute!
Oh.
Oh
my god.
Okay. But it's so hot, I'm already sweating and we haven't even left. Oh my god. I'm so sweaty. And then we have these monster munchers just scrunning on crit. But these are everyone's outfits, super nice. But yeah, it's like, I don't even know what time it is, but we're going for drinks and food.
Oh, sexy.
Hey. As his new song is playing, which is really exciting. I also have some sliders on from Primark, and then I am going to wear my Christian Dior bag, which I need to pack. Yeah, I've really caught the sun today as well. I'm going to have to... Can you see? Wait. Oh, why is the lighting gone funny as soon as I show you? That is from one day of to be tanned. Bye-bye. Oh, well, you naughty naughty, you teasing me. Guys, I'm learning so much stuff about vlogging right now. This is what you get from being friends with YouTubers. It's like being back in school.
I love it.
I'm like a teacher's pet. Also, apologies that I haven't really vlogged today. I just heard Jazz saying that. I'm just copying her. Yeah, I'm just copying. But we've just been chilling by the beach and doing absolutely nothing. So it wasn't really that interesting.
Absolutely nothing. Yeah.
Right, rock on. Have a great day. Bye. This is our Lush Views. We've just come for some drinks at Infinity. We haven't ordered them yet. Just left so for the new videographer.
Ready for some food? Drink.
Oh, yeah, do it.
That was a vibe.
You guys are so quirky. What the fuck?
Well, you're not.
I'm this
just finished the drinks at Infinity's.
And now we're going to
Prosciutto. I actually thought that was it then. Yeah, you don't know, let's be honest. But I had to put my phone on charge because it was almost going to die, so I didn't get to vlog in there.
Yeah, already. I've done 60% and I've had 100% on my left.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's going down quick. Buy the passion fruit martini. What did you have?
I had sex on Tut Beach.
Sex on Tut Beach, yeah, it was lovely.
Breach.
Smash or pass?
Smash.
Smash.
So this is the dinner menu.
Thank you very much.
It is so nice.
We're at
wine.
Wine. Tonight?
No question about it.
Where are you eating? Are you eating tonight?
I mean,
boring.
I'm back.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
I found it. Good time. Yummy, yummy.
I thought it was the magician.
Whip, whip. Whip, whip. It's out of the police. Whip, whip.
Not the olives.
What a lady.
Star service.
Woo.
What's that? Where's the rest of it? What's that?
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa,
Did I have an olive?
No. I got seafood linguine. This is literally insane.
What was it?
Oh, no.
What?
Yeah, I've
got a lovely
present.
Bug just crawling around the side.
It starts, by the way.
I'm like, what?
And I'm like, get off.
But
you got
nappies.
Have we got all
what have you got?
Puccini risotto.
What have you got, Izzy?
Watermelon pasta.
The thing is, I have to read the
watermelon. Watermelon. Seafood linguine. Oh, Anna, what did you get?
Carbonara.
Carbonara. She is the most basic white girl I've ever seen.
Oh my god, what I eat a day.
What's the reaction of a terrible rapper? Forget what she's doing.
Is everyone ready?
Ready!
Oh my god, it's gonna go over.
Oh! Look at this! Yummy!
I tell you what, your makeup looks unreal though.
That means you're getting married.
Oh yeah, get the ring out of the trunk.
Honestly, you spilled mud on me.
Why? You just not like me.
But Jazz eats, what is it?
Mayonnaise and pasta together.
Has you tried it? What did you think?
Yes,
oh shit. What did you think?
Great mayo pasta.
She was reluctant at first.
Did you?
So I thought it was disgusting. And when I tried it, I was
reluctant
like,
to try, but then once she tried it, it was actually really nice.
I wouldn't know, but I did say I wouldn't have it on a daily basis. I was just like, it's all right.
I'm trying to get my Godson on it, I can't lie.
Rio.
My best friend Chloe said he loves mayo and everything at the moment. And I was like, well, get him on the grapes, mayo and pasta trend. He'll absolutely love it. And she looked at me and she
I kind of want to ask Brenda for that.
Peanut butter.
Oh yeah, ketchup. Peanut butter and ketchup, that's disgusting.
I would leave it on.
Is that red wine?
Really?
Yeah, she's never had them before. They're so nice. I don't know how you don't like them. Are you joking?
They are.
I'll have it then.
Got this. You can swallow.
Didn't like that. No. What about it?
Happy llama.
Happy llama said. Llama
mentally disturbed. Llama super llama drama llama big fat mama llama.
That's me.
Is there wine?
Happy birthday to you! Woo! Yay! It's not even his birthday. His birthday. Jasmine's doing Harry's Tinder. Show me.
With the ginger beer.
What are we rating? What are we rating that?
Mullet. Any mullet.
She wants a mullet.
Right. He was a skater boy.
She said, see me later, boys.
I don't know what that
picture's
going to give me
the
He's got a voice note.
Oh, there's a voice note! That's an automatic
I didn't
no.
Know voice note.
No, that's a no, that's a no. No! Do you know the good one for a voice note? It's when the friend says, like, my friend's opinion of me and the friend does it. Yeah, but not the
role.
Oh, let's listen.
Ready?
Yeah.
She's at a location, right?
Waking up. Waking up.
I'm convinced that I will run the country.
I don't think so. Yeah,
he is Manny.
Perfect.
No. We just had some girls proper stare at us.
Beef.
If you were those girls,
fuck you.
Honestly, it was like mean girl vibes, wasn't it?
It was so mean girl.
Like they were just
for some reason literally just turned around at the
same
time.
Like where we were having a meal, they were opposite us, like just taking the mick out of us. It was weird. Want to get in the vlog?
You don't even want to test me because I will punch you. No, I'm not an aggressive person, but
it was bad.
That was a slapable offence.
It was
genuinely
really bad.
It was so like classic group of girls, mean girls, bitchiness.
Like so many of them as well.
Like
proper. Yeah.
Just doing your job. And if you're watching this, which you probably are,
screw you. You made us. Actually, you make us uncomfortable.
No, we were laughing at you.
But like. Just be nice.
Yeah.
Just be nice.
Pepper has his dog!
really weird in this lighting, but hey guys, so we actually just, as you can see, I did put a little bit of some clips in, but we've just been by the pool all day, so we haven't really vlogged that much because we were just chilling, literally. I'll show you where we were chilling, just down there. So we've just been sunbathing down there. I've literally caught such a good tan, like, can't rave about to be tanned anymore, like, it's so good. But yeah, so we're getting ready because we've actually got, what is it, beach party. So we've got to be there for 8, but it's currently like 5:30, almost 6. So we're kind of all waiting for our hair to air dry because none of us have really brought a hair dryer, but we thought we were going to be in a hotel, so we thought there would be hair dryers, but we're in an apartment. But anyway, it's all good because I think I'm just going to slick it back just because we were a little slick Rick. But yeah, so we're just getting ready now, and then I imagine we're going out on the strip later. Last night was so good, but so messy. Jazz was so drunk. Like, we literally came back and she drank a full litre of bottle. Oh, and we also, when we were walking home, we didn't realise we walked the wrong way. We walked half an hour past our hotel. So we ended up getting a taxi back because we were like, this is just ridiculous. But it just shows how drunk we were. We were just chatting away and like not realising. But we were... Yeah, Jazz was shouting us, but like she's not, yeah, she's losing her voice, so like we couldn't hear her. So they turned back like ages ago and we didn't even realise. We're like, where is everyone? Like, what's going on? But we ended up going to like Sizzle, and then what was the other club? Rescue. Zero and Sizzle we went in, and we listened to her song playing, her new song, which is honestly unreal. It's such good vibes. Other than those really horrible girls, we actually bumped into them, and one of them like knocked the drink all over Jazz. Like, they were just giving really mean girl vibes. It was giving jealousy, but we all just were like, we're not even gonna rise to it. We just ignored it. I just don't get why girls do that. I really don't. But anyway, we're just gonna get ready now. And I'm ready. So this is the outfit. It's actually from Disco Sisters. Unreal brand, would highly recommend. Oh, hello, Jazz. You're looking sexy too.
Thanks.
Where's your outfit from?
Do you know what? I actually think it's from this brand called De Facto.
De Facto?
Yeah.
Never heard of that brand.
Yeah, not many people have, but I'm pretty sure that's where it's from.
It's nice, I like it. And this is the outfit on. Do you see the colours are just, they're vibrating, it's just a vibe. And then I've just got my sandals on from Primark and my fake Christian Dior bag, but this is the fit.
Sexy.
Sexy.
And I wait for food. Bye. Can't wait. Oh my God, everyone's starving, so am I. And then I'm going to the beach.
Finally, it's 7:30 and we're getting food. This is where we are tonight. Unreal scenery. We've all got some rosé, hello, and some water. She's starving. She's Hank Marvin. We've actually got some ravenous. That's a big word, Kristen. Mm. Those tan lines are unreal. It's what? And we were meant to be there at 8 and food's not even come.
But, you know, you're going to have to catch me first. I'm like a webbit.
So says it's giving walrus.
It's giving walrus.
Okay, I'll say that Sizzle. It's like popping candy. It's kind of turning me on.
Popping her pest for real. Mm.
Oh my God, it smells so good. What did you get, Jazz?
Chicken souvlaki, or whatever it's called.
Lovely. You're just waiting for yours.
Yeah, I mean, it's not.
That's just chomping on her shrimp.
Chomp.
When I get is it though, that looks so good.
I don't know, what do you want me to get?
It's like, not yours.
So good. Guys, look how good this is.
Anna, what did you get?
Fried sushi. Looks bloody incredible.
That looks carbonara-y.
That looks wow. So nice.
What is it? So stunning.
Thank you.
Behind the scenes. This is the Tokyo roll. I love this little wasabi. They've like put it in a cute little flower. Pickled ginger. I don't actually know what this is, but it looks amazing. Is it seaweed? With some like chilies. Oh, there's green chilies in there. Nice. You get, Mari.
I don't know how to pronounce it, but it'll taste delicious, Iris. Look how much so much
better. Cheers, girls.
Cheers.
Oh, I'm so well done.
Right, let's go.
That's so typical of one.
Talk about waiting for a friend. Oh.
Oh.
Is it bad?
It's not that bad. Stop being dramatic.
Yeah.
Stop being dramatic.
Dramatically.
That puts shivers in my body.
Is that all?
Jazz, let me tell it.
Just birthday.
Come to infinity and beyond.
That's my line.
Liar! liar,
pants on fire. Sorry?
Thank you.
Oh, what's the freak deal?
Wow. I can't believe it.
It's crazy, but
she gets it.
Whoa! That was on it!
So it's finally day three. So we ended up going to the club last night. I can't actually remember what I vlogged. I'm sure I did vlog some of it. But Kristen got absolutely blathered. So we ended up having to go back home. But it's fine because we were all like, you know, that's part of the night where you're like, let's just leave it. We were just working it anyway. Jazz and Anna had already gone home. I lost a nail. RIP. I sent Kristen on a mission to ask every single girl for nail glue. No girls had nail glue. I don't know what to do. My nail's hair, because she's watching this. Hi, Charlotte. She's going to hate me. But I'm sorry. Technically, it wasn't my fault. They got stuck in between sunbeds. And it, like, crashed down. I actually almost broke my fingers. So it wasn't my fault. But we're going to a boat party today. And then we've got a pool party right after, which is really exciting. I cannot wait. But we've just been chilling today. We went for some food at a little cafe, and we've just been having like a slow morning, like we've not really tanned or anything. Me and Soph got the sickest photos ever. Oh wait, let me show you my outfit. I'm like, I'm going doolally. I'm literally copying Mary's word. That's Mary's word. This is my outfit for the boat party. I felt a bit weird, like just wearing like, ooh, booty, tan lines, what you call it, like no bottoms. But I did that on the boat party in Ayanapa and it was completely fine. So I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna send it, because basically me and Anna had the exact same swimsuit. It was just like hers was more brown and mine was more brown and hers was more green. It's like the sheen one. And we put it on because we were like, yeah, let's see matching. Put both on, and we're like, because we both done stick back, we're like, this is a little bit too similar. So she asked to borrow this of mine, and then when I saw her with it on, I was like, can I actually have that back? I'm really sorry, but I actually really like that. So she's got some of Jazz's on. We just both completely swapped. But also, the reality of living with seven girls. It's that hot that Haz has dragged her mattress into the girls' room.
There's the only aircon in the bedroom.
Yeah, Anna, Kristen, and Haz all got shafted because they got in the non-aircon room.
So bad at girls.
Right, these are the crochet
these are going
photos.
Up on the gram, is that?
Is it on focus?
I think it is.
Yeah, there we are. How unreal are they?
We got the crochet memo.
We really did. No one else got the memo. We supplied the outfits, really. We carried the group.
And now we're slicking too.
I think everyone's slick today, you know?
It's going to be hot, that's why, on a boat.
Yeah, although I'm thinking because it's windy, it might not be that bad.
Secure.
secure.
We were like eggs. Oh god. Right, but I'll show you when we're on the boat party. I'm not going to take my camera because we all know why.
Boat party.
What am I doing
that for?
I just let everyone say it.
Okay.
Sing along, Chris. Keep going. Boom. Oh.
It's in the rule, you can't drink with your right hand.
Sorry.
Loser.
You can't wank with your right hand.
Ooh, okay. I think it's empty.
Good morning. So, I'm a little bit hungover. I lost another nail. Let's not talk about it. But we went to the pool party yesterday, and then we went to the pool party, which I don't really think I vlogged the pool party because I was too drunk. That's the only reason for it. We got back, me and Sophie started chugging water and spitting it on Kristen, and then me and Sophie started spitting on each other, so we had like a water fight. We were just going a little bit crazy. I'm absolutely starving, and we've got no time to eat because we're going on a private yacht tour around the island, and then we have a pool party, and then we're going out tonight, and then tomorrow I fly straight to Kavos because apparently I didn't want to stop. Don't ask me about it because I don't know why. But this is the outfit for today. It's from Looks to Kill. Really nice, just because like I am a bit burnt on my top. So I thought, and I need to get a photo of this, so I thought I'll wear this. And then I'm gonna take a spare bikini with me for when I do want to tell. It's a rough day. It's a very rough day.
And we have our very own.
I don't know what you are.
Beach babe.
Beach babe. Oh, it's getting a bit wet.
We're in the turtle at?
Where are the turtles?
Look, there!
I can see them! Oh my god!
Guys, it's a turtle!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! You will be sorry. We got it. Oh, it's unreal. Another one, not another one. Oh my god, this is unreal. This is absolutely gorgeous.
Where are we going?
Legs and hands in the boat, nothing outside.
Oh, spooky. Oh my god, no way.
Oh my god.
We're going in a cave.
Guys, we're going to the cave.
We're going to the cave.
Oh
Fucking hell, it's tight.
I'm scared.
By my pussy. That's my weird.
I feel like we're in a Disneyland ride.
Oh my god.
It looks so blue on my phone.
It's quite bright. Wow. Oh my god, that looks crazy.
We're not going under that, are we?
That's scared, guys.
We're not. God.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Star.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, no.
That's a better view. I know what view I prefer.
What's that noise? Hello,
Louise.
Hey,
Louise.
Hello. Hello. We've swapped up at this beautiful destination. Let's get there. Come on, girl. Do a little jump. Oh, have a little bit there.
These steps are so small.
Oh, it's a beach whale.
Someone's injured.
In this one, it's really
bad. They got like 5 tool spots.
Every time we go in the pool, like there's just one floating about. You know it's from surf.
We're at champagne sessions. Yay! Woo! Woo! Oh, vlog it. Lovely. But this is the vibe. There is people in, like, I don't know what they are, skillets over there, but you can't really see them. What's that? Oh my god, what is that?
That?
There's a beat. For Kristen, thought it was a dinosaur.
What was it, Kristen?
Bless last champagne sessions for Brussels again.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh,
you
yeah,
oh my god,
please.
They've got a portable power. That's amazing. But we just left because we're all starving.
Oh, that's real.
Everyone looks so happy. Oh yeah, them two are going in like very soon.
10% as well, bro. Liquid detected again.
Oh no, is that from the pool guy? But oh my god, charging not available. That's kind of sad.
We're at Bresco's.
What have you ordered?
Brusco. I've ordered chicken Caesar salad.
You're joking.
Sauchet.
You're joking. Sauchet.
I'm joking. I'm being so serious. And I've got my Coke.
Oh, oh my god, you've got a Coke bottle tattooed on you.
Did you not realise that was why I was getting a photo earlier?
No.
Oh my god.
I thought you were just getting away with it.
Add for a Greek sushi.
That was really cute.
So yum yum, get him out, Tom.
He's got tzatziki.
Hummus.
Yum yum, get in my bum.
And then Kristen got cheesy garlic bread.
How is it?
Thank you.
You get it right in the fork.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello?
You got to turn it around the spoon, you silly sausage. Should we give you a spoon for us?
Well, too late.
That's delicious.
What did you get? Carbonara? What did you two get?
Linguine al pesto.
Linguine al pesto. Carbonara again. Caesar salad!
Hi guys, so I am now back home and a little friend has come to join. I am now at home and I just want to jump on and say that was literally the best trip I have ever had. All my lashes have gone. It was just that good. But yeah, so that was all thanks to Party Hard Travel. I do have a discount code, which I have mentioned before in this video, if you did listen. If not, it is LOTTIAR10. So they just do discounted prices. So if you want like a party holiday with your girlfriends or your boyfriends or like anything like that, then it just gets you, like if you want to do pool parties or like boat parties, like different parties, you would be paying more if you didn't have this package. Like, they get you at a discounted price. And with my code, you also get more money off. But yeah, this is just a little snippet of what we get up to on a girls' trip. And if you want to see any more content, check out the girls' YouTubes. Or check out Party Hard Travels channel. They've got YouTube, they've got Instagram, they've got TikTok. So yeah, thank you very much, Party Hard Travel. This was a gifted trip and it was insane. Bye, guys.